You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is t equals negative 13 over 2. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 13 over 2 from both sides. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is t equals negative 13 over 2.